those harmonies, the ease, the swag, the clarity, and then the power that they have is just... Hello beautiful people all around the world, welcome and welcome back to my channel Beingmamal with me, Mamal here, your friendly Indonesian reactor. So today in this video, we are going to be reacting to a little mix, and this is going to be Confetti acoustic live performance. I mean, little mix with acoustic performance, it's just life. Right, it's amazing. They're always like killing it, and this is probably my first time watching Little Mix performing live without Jesse, so that's kind of sad. But yeah, I support Jesse, so whatever makes her happy, go for it. So yeah, I'm so ready for this. And everyone, when I start the reaction, I will be in different places and with different outfits, so please don't be shocked. So without any further ado, let's just start the video in 3, 2, 1, go. See ya there.
He's rocking it.
Yeah. Oh my god. Even in every end of note, I don't need you, don't need you. Wow, goddesses. Okay. I don't want to miss Leanne's part. There. Woo! Didn't love me then, but now I do. Yes. I used to sit at home and cry for you. Time is on my neck, cause I'm you. Not my blessings anymore. Never be the girl I was before. I'ma let the good things in my life break down. Shut up! Ooh, Leanne. First of all, Leanne's voice. Wow, such a clarity. The swag is there. And oh my god, he's killing it. She is killing it, I'm sorry. I mean, like, I don't know how I would feel at the end of this performance. Okay. From the stage I play, I'ma let the good things in my life rain down. From the stage I play confetti, all eyes on me, so VIP. Yes. All of my dreams. From the stage I play confetti, I'll be done. You're missing me, and I'm finally free. I got what I need to let it rain down like confetti. Flashing lights, I ain't gotta worry. Paris, did you say my name? Wow, and she's singing it in such ease. Everybody, they're like chilling there, and then they're pregnant. Oh my god, I think I'm sure the baby is inside Leanne's and Perry's tummy. They're vibing. Like, mommy. Yeah, you know? I'm sorry. Yeah. Oh, Leanne's part again. I think that pre-chorus part is like one of my favorite parts. I mean, I love every single minute, but that one is just like, ooh. Look at her. I'ma let the good things in my life rain down. Oh my god. What? Yes. From the sky drop like confetti. All eyes on me. So happy. All of my from the sky drop like confetti. What? Wow. They just give us surprises every single minute. No, every 5 seconds. First of all, Paris, that very soft voice. Like, it's kind of like airy, it's breathy, it's beautiful. Na 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 like confetti, all eyes on me. Oh my god. And then, listen. Then, then, like confetti. All of my from the sky drop like confetti. Woo! Oh,
No way. These girls are just amazing. She's pregnant. She's killing those hyena. I'm just worried a little bit. I mean, like, I'm happy, you know, seeing her like killing that part, but then I'm worried that the baby will be just like born now. Okay, no, right? Wow, what a talent. What? Just wow. And that last part. Oh my god, such soothing, amazing, beautiful, magical part. Well, Jerry's like na 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 na, and then Lian with the ad-libs. Oh my god, every single one of them can really kill their part. They know what they're doing. They comprehend what they're doing, you know, and they're good at that. I'm like, okay, that's an understatement. They are killing it. They're incredible at their parts, and it's just those harmonies, the ease, the swag, the clarity, and then the power that they have is just amazing. I mean, yes, Little Mix were born with you know, massive talent, so even though Jess is not there anymore, it's, I mean, like, they're still amazing, and I'm just imagining now what can Jessie do to kind of add, you know, her beauty in that part. It's just like, yeah, well, they're still rocking, though. Also, the acoustic, oh my god, the guy is rocking it, too. I'm just overwhelmed by the beauty, by the magic, you know? Okay, in one word, it's just magical. Magical. Okay, that would be all, everyone. I hope you guys like my reaction, and if you want me to react more on Little Mix, please write it in the comment section below, and you can request anything, actually, from anywhere around the world, please. If you really like this video, please really click the like button, and please subscribe to my channel if you want to, because that will encourage me a lot. And if it's not too much to ask, please also share and also click the bell so you will always get the notification from Beingmamal. Okay, that would be all for today, everyone. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys again on the next video. Till then, please take care, everybody.